coming to realize that I have more to offer this world than just making things to blow up. And that is why, effective immediately, I am shutting down the weapons manufacturing business shortly enough until such a time as I can decide what the future of this company will be, what direction it should take, one that I'm comfortable with and is consistent with the highest good for this country as well.
What we should take away from this is that Tony's back, and he's healthier than ever. We're going to have a little internal discussion.